Okay, and welcome back to the DI today. Instead of doing a BBS door game review, I decided to do something a little bit different today. That is, I'm going to be showing you my MAME arcade system that I built. Much like the BBS door games, this is something that's near and dear to my heart. I really like arcade games, and especially from the 80s and the 90s and the 2000s. This here used to be an old Rampage cabinet that was converted to Mortal Kombat, and the monitor blew out its capacitors, so I bought this pretty cheap on eBay, and then I modified it in what you see now. I have a Golden Tee 2006 monitor in this thing, and let's give it a whirl today, shall we? So today, we're going to be going over a game from Taito, from, I believe, 1989. And, oh, by the way, winners don't use drugs, guys, okay? So here's the game from Taito, and the title's coming up here, and it is, Camel Tree? No, Camel. Camel Tree. Camel Tree. Or Camel Try. I don't know which. You guys roast me in the comments. But anyway, Camel Tree here. I'm gonna go ahead and get this game fired up here. This game uses the spinner. So we're going to go ahead and fire up and go to the expert courses here. I like this game because it reminds me a lot of that old wooden tabletop labyrinth game with the marble. We use the joysticks to kind of navigate it through to win the level. There's all kinds of crazy stuff in the background, like this one here's got a bunch of fishes floating around there and bubbles from the water. You just kind of make your way here to the goal. Hey, world one complete. All right. Anyway, so now we go on to here. We have a different level, and there's like South American bird in the background, and fossils and shell fossils. Anyway, you kind of use a ball jump. Oh, you want to stay away from those. You lose time when you hit them. And I hit it again. So anyway, trying to make it through here. Sorry, guys, I'm not that great of a player, but I do enjoy this game. So, yeah, it's just kind of some of the crazy stuff that's in here. Like, there's like, I don't know, Mayan bird in the background there. Anyway, though, they just kind of make your way through here and get to the goal, and hopefully you got time left over to make it to the next level. So, and then they add time and you keep playing through. This level here, my boy likes to call this Slime Time from Splatoon 2 because of all the color blobs in the background. There's also these crazy, angry clocks floating around in the background too, so I'm not really sure what's always going on in this game. It's kind of got some odd stuff, and I'm really cleaning it up here. Alright, let's see here, come on. Ah, goody, the stop and go. So, oh, I just made it, barely. All right, anyway. So, all right, World 3 complete. Hey, now we got Lucky Chance here, so we just try to add some time to the score there. Kind of try to help me through the next level. This one here is weird. It's like a top-down water, and I can't tell if that's like a platypus or a duck, or maybe it's a penguin. I'm not 100% sure. Come on. And maybe it is a penguin. Oh, come on. There we go. Anyway, yeah, I do enjoy the game. It is a little difficult. I do like the fact that it uses the spinner. Not too many games use the spinner. Oop, wrong direction. Gotta go down here to the tractor beam. This here kind of pushes the ball through. Make it. No, not by any means. Okay, time up. Well, okay, now we're at the last chance here. So much like the pinball games, randomly selects a number, you hit the button, and I didn't get it. I'm dead. If I did, it would give you 20 more seconds. And then now we're at the continue game screen with the anime girl that's having the marble float in front of him. But Hey, anyway, though, I was glad to get to show this game to you guys, and if you've played this game before or have any requests for my main system to play, I'd be more than happy to put them up here, but let's see. All right, so, but anyway, thanks for watching, and I can't wait to see you in the next video, but until then, Digital Infinity, out.